Something magic happens every time you go. You make the magic happen. The magic of Orioles baseball.
Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? Autographs 2000 here, and today I've got five autographs through the mail, TTMs. I have got some more in-person autographs to show you, and we're going to open up yet another pack of 2023 Bowman. As always, we will start with some TTMs. The first one is from Fort Myers, Florida. We have got Doug Bird. He signed 3-3 in 13 days. He had a career record of 73-60 with a 3.99 ERA. He played 11 years, appeared in 432 games. He played from 73 to 83. And he played with Kansas City, Philadelphia, the Yankees, the Cubs, and the Red Sox. His best year was in 1977 when he went 11-4 with a 3.88 ERA, and he also had 14 saves. Again, that is Doug Bird. All right, our second return comes to us from Atlanta Metro. We've got a question. And we have got Roger Erickson. He signed 3-3 in 47 days. He had a career record of 35-53 with a 4.13 ERA. He played 6 years. He appeared in 135 games. He played from 78 to 83. And he played with the Twins and the Yankees. His best year was in 1978 when he went 14-13. With a 3.96 ERA. Roger Erickson. And let's see what he answered on the question. It says, should a man about to be executed in the electric chair be saved if he had a heart attack? No, but yes is the answer. All right, and that is from Roger Erickson. Next, I'm going to show you the in-person autographs that I got. I actually went today, and I saw the Down East Wood Ducks play the Fayetteville Woodpeckers. I got two cards from Danyer Cueva. I now have all of his cards signed. And then I got Dauri Lorenzo. He signed six. He signed these three Heritage. And then he signed three more pro debut. So I got my last two Danyer Cueva signed. So now I have no more Ranger prospects, no more Wood Ducks to get signed. Probably not until they put out the team set, and then I'll get those. And then I got one more thing signed. I got this sweet Nolan DeVos autograph ball. If you follow Michael Myers' channel, you know that he knows this young man. He played baseball with his father, I believe. And he had an awesome game today. He went 6 3rd innings. He only gave up 2 hits, did not walk anybody. He gave up 1 earned run. And he struck out 12 while walking 0. And he threw, I believe, 83 pitches. Yeah. And he also had a no-hitter through 4. So a pretty impressive outing by that young man. And I had him sign that ball after the game. And I asked him if he knew Michael Myers, and he said that he didn't, but his dad did. But he knew that Michael Myers had a YouTube channel. So that's pretty sweet. All right, moving right along. From Parts Unknown. And we have got Dell Unser. He signed 3 of 3 in 12 days. He had a career batting average of .258 with 87 home runs, 481 RBIs. He played 15 years. He appeared in 1,799 games. He played from 68 to 82. And he played with Washington, Cleveland, Philadelphia, the Mets, and the Expos. His best year was in 1969 when he finished 23rd in MVP voting. And that year he hit 7 home runs, knocked in 57, batted .286 with 8 stolen bases. And he also led the league in triples with 8. And he won a World Series in 1980 with the Philadelphia Phillies. And I said, okay, there it is. He did sign. I was about to say he only signed 2, but he did sign 3. Got that sweet 74 in the Yank in the Phillies uniform. And he also answered the question, if you punch yourself in the face and it hurts, are you weak or strong? And he said, stupid. Weak and strong are not mutually exclusive. So we are getting some interesting answers to that question. All right, our next return is from Medford, Oregon. We have got Bob Johnson. He signed 3 of 3 in 17 days. He had a career record of 28 and 34 with a 3.48 ERA. He played 7 years, appeared in 183 games. He played from 69 to 77. And he played with the Mets, Royals, Pirates, Indians, and Braves. And he won a World Series in 1971 with the Pittsburgh Pirates. And like so many other old vintage guys, he signed the back of our sticker. And that card is a 1971. It is pretty beat up. But you know what? I don't care. Because he signed it. And I like it. Bob Johnson. All right, before we get to our last return, we're going to open up this pack of 2023 Bowman. The last two packs that we have opened have been pretty sweet. On the last video, I opened a pack. They had 2 numbered cards, 1 to $3.99 and 1 to $2.50, I believe. And the pack before that, we had an auto. So let's see what we got in this one. We got a Xander Bogaerts. We got a Wander Franco. Byron Buxton. J.J. Bleday. Miguel Vargas. Jeremy Pena. We got Christian Hernandez. Rise and Shine Modern Prospects. We got Jackson Churio. Jackson Holiday. Look at that beautiful thing. Jackson Holiday. That is a nice look card right there. We got Justin Henry Malloy. Then we got Pedro Ramirez and Marcelo Mayer. Definitely the best card in that pack has got to be that. Jackson Holiday. Very nice. All right, our last return comes to us from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And we have got Steve Blass. This video is starting to turn into a Michael Myers video. We got a ball. We got 271 World Series champion Pirates. It's getting out of control here, guys. Getting out of control. All right, Mr. Blass, he signed 3 of 3 in 14 days. He had a career record of 103 and 76. He had an ERA of 3.63. He had 10, or he played 10 years, appeared in 282 games. He played from 64 to 74. He played his entire career with the Pittsburgh Pirates. In 1968, he went 18-6 with a 2.12 ERA. He was an All-Star in 1972 when he went 19-8 with a 2.49 ERA. Like I said, he won a World Series in 1971 with the Pirates. He is the last pitcher to throw a complete game in Game 7 of the World Series. He is the last pitcher to do it. And he is in the Pittsburgh Pirates Hall of Fame. Mr. Steve Blass. And that, guys, is going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please smash that like button. If you've not subscribed yet, please do so. And until next time, guys, Autographs 2000 is out.